Hi, it's good to meet you. Please sit down. I look forward to having you as a patient, and I hope that I can help you and your relationship with your wife. Now, you said in your notes that you're having some marital issues. Is that correct? There's a disconnect in communication, intimacy. Looks like you've been married for a long time. Well, what would you say is your biggest concern currently in your relationship? Would it be the sex life, the lack of it? Okay. Well, for that, I suggest really trying to focus more on what your partner wants and less on what you want. Do you feel sometimes neglected, rejected, even isolated from her? Like you try, but you just can't seem to make her happy. Well, I think you're a great guy. And I guess I don't really understand why you guys are having all these issues. You seem great. Maybe she's just not appreciative enough. Do you feel like there was a turning point where you stopped experiencing the pleasure and attention from your loving wife? Okay, so it was years ago, and you haven't had any sex for years, you're saying? That's awful. I just don't know what I would do. So you must be really pent up. Do you masturbate a lot? Do you watch porn often? You do. Okay, anything hardcore? A lot of hardcore stuff. Okay. Well, I guess maybe trying to cut down on that might be good for you. What do you think? Maybe having someone take care of your needs every once in a while will keep you from obsessively jerking off in front of the computer, because people need real human connections in this life, especially from the ones they love. Maybe I should give you some real therapy. It sounds like you really need it. connection? What do you think? Are you getting hard? Gosh, I'm being so unprofessional, aren't I? But, you know, every man just needs to be touched once in a while. I don't think you deserve this treatment from your wife. I think you deserve a little special attention. Maybe I should give it to you. Look at your cock. It's rock hard. Very unprofessional of you. Oh, I'm just taking off my jacket. It's just hot in here. All of a sudden. So what kind of sex did you used to have when you did have it? Maybe you can rub yourself a little bit while you tell me. Oh, it was really passionate and slow. You deserve just a little bit meant to get that orgasm. I mean, I'm not gonna touch you, that would be completely against the law, against professional code, I'm just your therapist. But I wanna help you.